now I'm getting ticked off.
I gotta admit, Misty, your illusion powers are pretty cool. Can you do the one where it looks like you're not the guy going back to jail for being an idiot? The thing with you is, you could be killing on the party circuit. Bar mitzvahs, weddings... I'm almost there, Black Cat. And of course, it's back into the sewer. And no one is paying me. What's the matter with me?
Hey, Shock! Say,
I'll crush you like a bug!
It always cracks me up when people say that. Come on, Shock. You know I can't let you run around down here without a chaperone. Wow! Good looks and sparkling wit. Oh, wait. Whoa! Violence? Yahoo!
You might want to alert the press because this is going to be awesome! Yes! Woo!
Oh, someone needs a hug. You have a lot of pep for someone your age! This is incredible! Careful!
Wanna race again? That was awesome! Let me at it! I'm your man! I'm your Spiderman!
Man, you're grumpy.
Long time no see.
What's the deal? Supervillains are just crawling out of the woodwork all of a sudden.
We're the champions, you and I. Let's go prove it all over again.
I'm gonna take you down. You messed with the wrong guy.
Hey, that hurts!
Shall we dance? Having fun yet?
Nobody wins games like we win games.
Woo, yeah!
Time.
Ah! Oh!
Yeah! Ah! Woo! That is how it's done.
Oh! Careful. Go faster! Why you?
I let everyone down.
Okay, now I'm getting ticked off.
Too much!
Are you talking again?
Yes!
If you hurt her, I'll make you suffer. Leave her out of it! I'm sick of your ugly face! Whoa!
Anyone have a tissue?
Welcome to house hunting in the big city.
When
you said goodbye the last time. I was hoping it wouldn't be forever.
Hey, you're back, I'm back. Let's play.
I got this.
You're welcome.
I did it!
Chalk one up for Spider-Man.
Woo!
Spider-Man, at your service.
It's just Spider-Man, okay? There's no the. Tough guy, huh? Blah blah blah.
Go!
Oh, cool. Oh, don't get your diapers in a bunch.
Looks like Gabi's about to receive the atomic wedgie of a lifetime. I'm a blue and red cannonball! Victory is sweet!
Harry's one of my best friends going way back. He's a great guy, but I think he feels like he lives in his father's shadow an awful lot.
Yes! That's the kind of heroism you've come to expect from your old pal Spider-Man.
You messed with the wrong guy. Great! Well, the nice policeman will be by soon to take you back to your padded room. You be a good boy until they get here.